Hello everyone, my name is AC Sun and welcome back to another Call of Duty Zombies video. We're gonna do a little intro sequence here because it's something with no commentary once again. But it's not from Black Ops 2, but rather Black Ops 1. We're going back in time, ladies and gentlemen. Remember back to this channel, it's been a long while since I did that one. The only thing I had to record the console with was phone. Pointed towards the TV, and that was my proof that I did something worthwhile. I'll try and get it. Put it up here, maybe. Believe it or not, that box TV of mine is still with us, but it's not in my room. It's with my mama. So that TV is as old as me, or a little bit older, I think. So yeah, that'll be the fun TV there. But we're going back to where it all starts for Black Ops 1 Theater of Damned. Kino del Toki. Enjoy. I did not get to a high round, but I'm gonna get used to it again because it's been a while. Also, half of the gameplay is in controller, other half's in keyboard and mouse because I felt like, oh fuck it, let's just do what I'm used to on the PC, which is keyboard and mouse. But unlike the Black Ops 2 Zombies, the Black Ops 1 is controller supported, so. And try and get used to that again, but for now, you'll get to see my two different play styles with it. So, enjoy.
No power, no glory! Looks like part of the meteor. Tastes like fermented herring dipped in cat piss. Ugh. Nasty squag! Die, you undead flesh addict! It's nobody! Ah, a tale of two Dempseys. Starts slow, but has a happy ending. There's just something so beautiful about blowing shit up!
Double points!
Sweet! Not a chance, bone maggots! They don't hold together so well, do they? Rapid fire sweetness. Monkey. You undead flesh monkeys! Whoa, looks like Nikolai's put on a few pounds. What's he been eating? Oh, our little bundle of badass. His portrait's bigger than everyone else's. Must be trying to compensate for something. Even a blind squirrel is right twice a day. God, you won't get flesh addict! Lock him out! Reach for me, Jugga Girl. Tastes like fermented herring dipped in caffeine.
once in a while. So well, do they? They got a little lucky.
What?
They don't hold together so well, do they?
Chop and lay off the sauerkraut, man!